Yes, the rose. Rose. What are you doing here? Why is he here?
Hmm?
Because everyone is waiting at home.
Hmm.
Please, let's go back home.
I don't have a home.
But why are you talking about it?
I don't want to go home.
Why? Why are you talking about it? Why? Listen, I wanted to tell you something. You have a mission to finish it in this life. You have to finish it. Mr. Ross. I want to tell you something. I'm one of your angels. I want to help you. Here to support.
But I want to go somewhere safe. You want to know why?
Yes, why are you going here?
Because without God, it's not gonna happen. My life is bad.
Which way would happen to you?
I have to go to dialysis. I'm waiting for my transplant. I want to do music. I want to record.
I know, that's your passion. And you're helping a lot of people.
If I don't do it, I'm going to die.
I know that's your strength.
Nobody knows my pain. Nobody. And now, I feel home. You say to go back home? I don't have a home. My home is here. When I connect to the God, something happens to me. I want to come back. And I have to finish my mission.
You have to do it. So why are you coming here?
Because I want you to see that I do know was God. I don't want to leave my people. My people are, I am responsible for this. Because if I don't come back, a lot of people will die. Even me. Because if I die, everyone's going to be hurt. I'm coming back, let's go.